truly desire greatness, you must first know what makes you weak. More importantly, live with an open heart.